guys, welcome back to my channel. In case you're new here, my name is Phil. So in case you're kicking this video for the first time, you're much welcome. So I'm so excited today. I don't know why, maybe it's because my voice is back. If you've seen my last video, my voice was down, I had a cold and you couldn't hear me better, but now I'm feeling much better. And I want to say thank you to everyone who wished me quick recovery. I'm feeling much better right now. So anyway, today we are making meatballs. These are barbecue meatballs. They are so yummy. I made this recipe right now because Christmas is almost here, and if you're looking into entertaining guests, family or friends, or if you're going to have company this Christmas, this one is going to be the right recipe for you to entertain your guests or your family or your friends. It's so eye-catching, it's so yummy, and it's very easy and simple to make. So without saying more, let's get started. Okay guys, so here I have 500 grams of minced beef. You can use minced pork or minced lamb if you have. To that I've added breadcrumbs, some crushed garlic, some freshly chopped parsley, and some salt and pepper to taste. And then you're just going to use your hands, you're going to mix this well until nicely incorporated. So next you're going to form the meatballs. So you lightly oil your hands. This is just to avoid the meat sticking to your hands. And then I'm just going to scoop 1 tablespoon of the minced beef. You're going to use your hands to roll this to form small meatballs. So this is just about the size of a golf ball. So once you're done making the meatballs, you line them on your tray, and then you're going to place this in a fridge. You're going to let this sit for about 30 minutes just to make them firm, and once you're done, we are going to cook them. So in your pan you will add some oil, and then you're going to add the meatballs. We are going to cook the meatballs for about 5 minutes while turning until they're nicely golden brown on the outside. And the meatballs are ready, so you'll just remove them from the pan, set them aside, and then you're just going to cook the sauce. In the same pan, you will add chopped onions. You'll saute that for about a minute, and then you're also going to add some crushed garlic. You'll continue sauteing that for about a minute or two, or until it's fragrant. Next, we will add the sauces. So I'm adding barbecue sauce, ketchup, and hot sauce. We are going to continue cooking this for about 5 minutes while turning, or until it boils and the sauce thickens. And the sauce is ready, it's looking yummy. So next you're going to add the meatballs. So add the meatballs to the sauce, and then you're just going to mix everything until all the meatballs are coated in the sauce. So now I'm just adding water. You can add beef broth if you have. So this is just to thin the sauce and cook the meatballs further. So you'll turn everything and mix everything together. You continue cooking this for about 5 minutes, and that's just it. Your meatballs are ready. So you'll just sprinkle some fresh parsley leaves and serve while hot. Anyway guys, that's all we're making today. I hope you've enjoyed watching this video, and I hope you're going to make yourself some. And if you make it, don't forget to tell me how yours came out in the comment section down below. Remember, you can find more of my amazing recipes on Instagram at @phyllis_kitchen, or also on TikTok at @phyllis_kitchen. So till my next one, bye.